My name is Felton Cortez Moss. I'm the middle school principal here at Quitman County Middle School. So we have a four-week summer program that is not just really an academic program. It's an academic and enrichment program where we have about 325 students who are on our campus each day that are participating in learning exercises in the morning and enrichment exercises in the afternoon.
The summer enrichment program is so important because it helps students build on the skills that they learned in second grade, especially for those students who may have struggled. And so we have a lot of extra time to help hone in on those areas that they may be having a little trouble with.
I love teaching Spanish because I feel like it's a great way and great opportunity for the students to really get engaged.
I like about Spanish because it's fun and you get to learn Spanish more. What I like is I get to communicate with my friends more and socialize.
I like to think we hold our students up to very high standards, and this is just another educational opportunity that they get to come and sort of push themselves each day to be a little bit better than they were the day before.
Getting their reading levels higher and just being able to do that and incorporate that into their goals, whether that's being a professional football player, whether that's being a doctor, they're going to have to use those reading skills.
Also, as part of this program, we're putting kids on college campuses and viewing historical sites. Our students have been to Mississippi State, Jackson State. They've been to the National Civil Rights Museum as part of this summer program. We also have students who are doing softball and basketball and football in the afternoon.
I'm interested in dancing because I want to learn new things about dancing. I want to know what dancing is all about.
It was really fun because we got to see and a lot of people who fought for us.
Like me, I come to the library too because I like reading, I like visualizing. I like visualizing myself and other people's perspective.
Well, I like playing basketball because I know how to shoot, dribble, and I know how to pass real good.
If I decide to go to Mississippi State, I'll go for like my first year, just to get a feel of how college is.
Hooper. So she's going to show you guys. girl.
Program that really puts kids and connects them with school during the summer, a time where students can really lose that learning. So we're building that bridge between end of school year and the next school year by providing students with both academic and enrichment opportunities on our campus.
Keep staring at it and you might go blind. I be moving clean, I don't even try. All I see is bears, bears I spy. Yeah, yeah. That way. I need that moolah by Tuesday.